Hello all, welcome to my channel. So today in this video we are going to explain about CNN, which is nothing but the convolutional neural network. Yeah, you know very well about CNN. It is used for image classification. So here I am going to explain the step by step tutorial for doing this CNN MATLAB code. So first, this is the code which we have created. So the data path is nothing but the signature. The signature is nothing but the image folder. Here you can see the image folder. Here it is in this thing I am doing the image binary image classification for signature classification, whether it is a genuine image or forged image. So two folders I have kept in the signature. You have to very sure that the signature spelling which you are specifying should be correct. So if you are using some different spellings, means that is that spelling should not have that is here is SC or given as small letter, means here also in here said here also you have given as small, as it is you have to mention here. Then I'm loading this data path here. That is initially this folder I have called in this data path, and I am loading here. I am also including the subfolders, because in the subfolders only I have added this genuine and forged. So only I am including the subfolders and also the label source. The label source will what they do is, here as the label such as genuine and forged I have used, no. So this label sources will be added over here. Then this same as the label sources I have called this labels here, this line will display the labels. Just we can run the code so I can display explain you clearly what are the output clear got from every lines. So here once I am run the forged and genuine, initially first here I have given for 1 minute, the first image of a forged and genuine folder will be displayed in a separate figure. For that I have given the figure function figure and also subplot. In the first plot forged image will be displayed and the second plot genuine image will be displayed. So I have titled it as forged and genuine, and in order to read this forged image I have called this forged here. And also IMDS, initial IMDS, this image data store, this IMDS over here, that is in line 15. And then in line 18 also I have called this genuine image. And then I am counting the labels. For in order to count the labels, that is here we have two labels, that is genuine and forged. I have used this label count is equal to count each label of IMDS. This function I have used. Then we have to know the size of the image. Why we have to know the size of the image, means that size only we have to put in the image input layer. So in order to get the size of the image, I am reading the initial image and I am displaying its size, and this size I will use over in my later section. So then I am just shuffling this image data store IMDS, that is the initial data store where all the images are stored. I am just shuffling in a random order. That is if initially genuine, yes, I have used totally 140 images, 70 for each. So initially first 70 will be accommodated, that is this dot a mat file, the first mat 70 mat file will be accommodated by this genuine, and the second by this first by forge and second by this genuine. And then shuffle it, I am giving this 27 shuffle function. And then since I am having 70 images, 60 images I am using for training this thing. If you want to use some different images, means that is different number of images, means you can specify here what is the number you want. So here this the size is displayed over here, you can see. This only I said the size of the image is here 150. Height is 150 and width is also 150. Then this image data set I am placed splitting it into train and validation. Here a figure is obtained, so we can see what is the figure is. So it is nothing but the subplot of this forged and genuine, you can see. I said, you know, I have given a subplot here. In first plot, forged image will come, and in the second plot, a genuine image will be displayed. So it is like that. So then we can see the line 31st. I have splitted the label in that is whole data set into two, which is a train and a validation. That is train. For training, I have used some images, and for testing, I have used some images. So now training is going to occur, so only that line came. So now training is occurring. We can just minimize it. We can see at the end what is that validation accuracy we got. So then in order to get this train and IMDS, training and testing values, I am just splitting each label of this this thing. IMDS random, then number of train files, which is nothing but 60, and just I am randomizing it. Then I am providing that network structure. In that I am giving an initial input data, 150 150. I'm calling over here. This is nothing but the size of the image. This thing, this 24th line, this is the size of the image we are calling over here. Then the convolution 2D. So here I have specified the values of padding, filters, etc. Then followed by this, I am using this batch normalization, followed by that ReLU layer, then max pooling layer, and finally fully connected layer. Why I am giving 2 minutes here? Our classification is we have to classify two class images. That is, for first is genuine and second is forged. If you are having three, that is genuine, forged, and signature itself, so means here you have to give three. Then followed by the fully connected layer, I am giving the softmax and classification layer, and this is the network architecture. Then we have to provide the training options. So in order to provide the training options, here I have given the optimizer as SGDM is nothing but the optimizer. We have different optimizers such as SGDM, then ADAM, ADAM, then RMS prop, like that. Here we have used the SGDM, and then the initial learned rate, these things we have to set for training a network. So here I have given as 0.01, and the apertures as 5. This 5 only displayed here. Here we have given 5, no, that is approach 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this, that 5 thing only displayed over here. If you want different approaches, that is 30 or 50, means you have to change here. This thing you have to change. Then shuffle. Shuffle means I am train this thing will shuffle the data set for every approach. Since we have given for every approach, it will be shuffling. So the validation data I have taken as IMDS train, which is nothing but the training function. IMDS validation is the testing function. So the validation frequency I have mentioned 30. This thing will be displayed over here. You can see validation frequency is 30 iterations, so it will be displayed over here. Then verbose is false. Here we have given verbose is false. So I will show what we give if we what will get if we are providing verbose is equal to true. Then the plots I have giving training progress. This plots will only is responsible for splitting this, that is giving this plot value. So then we are training the network. In order to train the network, I'm using the MATLAB predefined function, which is nothing but the train network, and I'm calling the train IMDS training function. Then layers is nothing but this layers, which we have displayed provided some 8 layers description now for CN, and that thing I have called within this layers only. You can see over here this layers only I have called. So I have used that layers over here, and then finally options. You can see this training options is called over here. So if you are giving say different names over here, means you have to make sure that name should be only click here. So you can check. So if you are clicking here, means what are the other variables by that name will be displayed with the same color. So you can see layers means this is also blue color, and that layer will also, yeah, like that. So you can check by that whether you have given the names correctly or not. So then for classification, I am using this classify function. So in that classify, I am giving this net. I have called this net, and this IMDS validation, which is nothing but the test function. So the next thing I will provide in my next video. Thank you.